So today, we have the Dark Knight taking on the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Who wins? Well, let's find out. So, after witnessing the murder of his billionaire parents, Bruce Wayne wanted revenge. He traveled the globe to achieve mental and physical perfection and to learn as many fighting styles as he could. Because of this, he's one of the best fighters in the world, being a master of 127 martial arts styles and pressure point fighting. He even switches up between styles to remain unpredictable. He's strong enough to bench press 1,000 pounds and push 2 tons with his legs, fast enough to easily dodge bullets, and durable enough to survive hits from people like Superman. He's a genius, having many degrees in science, engineering, businesses, as well as other sciences. He's also a master tactician, strategist, and detective. His armor is pretty much bulletproof and tear-resistant, but it does have its weak spots. He carries many gadgets, such as batarangs, sonic batarangs, EMPs, smoke pellets, a bat claw, freeze bombs, explosives, and a grappling hook. He's a master acrobat and a master of stealth as well. And finally, he's a founding member and the leader of the Justice League. And in the other corner is the TMNT. They are 4 crime-fighting mutated turtles who are brothers. They have been trained in the art of ninjutsu, stealth, and a weapon of their choice by their sensei, Master Splinter. Each have enhanced physical attributes and have a hardened shell on their back for extra protection. Leo, he is the leader and the technical oldest of the group. He's a master swordsman as he wields 2 katanas, and he has an undying willpower, and failure isn't an option for him. He's a great strategist as well. Mikey, he's a fun-loving goofball of the group, but don't let that fool you. He's very skilled with his 2 nunchucks and is arguably the fastest of the group. Donnie, he's the scientific and engineer of the group, but his skill with the bow staff is second only to Splinter. He's a master tactician and strategist as well. And lastly, we have Ralph. He's the hothead of the group, but he is the biggest and the strongest as well. He also is the most durable one, and he's very skilled with his 2 daggers or size. Their main power is their family bond, and when working perfectly together, they're hard to beat, even for superpowered foes like Shredder and Krang. It's like they're thinking as one, as they combine their skills to great effect. So, physically, Batman and the Turtles are very close. I mean, Batman has achieved physical perfection and has done some superhuman things like kicking a motorcycle in half and once even lifted 2 tons. But any kind of turtle can pull 5 times their own weight. Now imagine a 15-year-old mutated turtle who has trained their entire life to be ninjas. Yeah, I'd say it's very close. But Batman is much, much more skilled. That part isn't even close. He also has his gadgets, and he's also smarter and more experienced than any of the Turtles. But the Turtles have a 4-on-1 advantage, are ninjutsu masters, and are masters with their preferred weapon. But what Batman absolutely cannot let happen is let their teamwork get out of hand. When in sync, the Turtles are a force to be reckoned with, and are nearly unbeatable. If this happens, Batman is in fact done for. The thing is, they're not always in sync, either because of Ralph's anger or the fact that they're teenagers and will just make more mistakes than Batman will. If the Turtles aren't in sync, they're gonna lose to Batman. There was a crossover between these 2 universes in the comics, and this fight took place. And Batman probably would have won if Splinter hadn't intervened. I mean, Batman had disarmed most of them. And the Turtles were even accidentally hitting each other. Yeah, Batman would have won that fight. And yeah, I know crossovers aren't exactly canon, but more than likely, that's what would probably happen in a fight between Batman and the TMNT today. Batman is winning the majority over the Turtles. Batman wins. Like and subscribe, all that great stuff. See y'all in the next one. Hit the notification bell. Thanks. Bye.